Should clear the area first.
I don't think Batman liked us smashing up his stuff. Nope. Really?
I need to get closer. I need to get closer.
Sense of any of this stuff. I need cover here. Keep a lookout. You need to wake up.
Don't head towards the light, Bruce. It's not fair. They'll never let me in.
I need to get closer.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, all good. Nothing here. All this computer stuff. What's it for? That's it, screw it. I'm making a run for it. You can't. He's faster than you. No one ever gets away.
I saw something move under the floor.
pick up what they can in the dark. Your muscles are tensed in anticipation of the moment he strikes. Blood has been drawn away from your skin to serve more crucial functions. Perhaps you felt that. The cold chill of fear.
Oh man, this gun is sweet. Where'd they get the cash for this gear?
Should you survive, you'll find that increased synaptic plasticity has allowed your mind to record every aspect of this encounter with unusual clarity. These are pure, perfect memories, crystallized moments of fear.
Someone make Scarecrow shut up. He doesn't even care what happens here, does he?
Some of you may never recover from this night. Your brain will rewire itself into a state of permanent fear response, a hair trigger mechanism for panic that will have you bolting awake at night, clutching at your bed sheets, crying like a child.
He's standing around for cover us. You need to wake up. Check that sensor gun. The boss is back. I knew he wouldn't have been. Whatever you say, boss. Get back in the fight. We're busy here. Placing sentry gun. Someone cover me. I'm checking our wounded. I'll keep watch. Come on, buddy. Wake up. Diagnostics checked. It's fully operational. How'd he get another one? He's making us look like idiots. This isn't good. No. No, it's not. I don't know what hit me, but it hurt. You're fine. Get going. We're in the middle of something here. Got a man down. Sentry gun deployed. Area's hot.
Check the upper server room.
No problem.
Take position over there.
Affirmative.
We got a man down here. Someone check on him. I've got a bat to kill.
They're on to me. Follow any more orders from the Arkham Knight.
Stuff. Nothing we can do for him. We spread out, get revenge.
Look at them, Batman, as they quake in terror at the creature who strikes from the dark. This is how you light your prey, yes? We both use fear, Dark Knight. But only one of us understands it. Fear is not a cudgel, Batman. It's not a sword, nor a shield. Fear is a scalpel, slicing cleanly through your victim's pathetic pretensions to civility and exposing the whimpering beast within.
Safe to reconnect the servers. The control console is on the top floor.
Oracle, the clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online by the time you get back here. In the meantime, you might want to head over to the Lady of Gotham. That reporter guy, Jack Ryder, went over there to follow up on a lead. Cash tried to stop him, but Ryder just started shouting about freedom of press.